A picture of Cristiano Ronaldo has gone viral, in which he appeared to be wearing Apple's fourth generation iPod Shuffle. The first generation of the device was released in 2005, fourth generation in 2010, and Apple discontinued the device in 2017. Cristiano Ronaldo has a top knot in an iPod Shuffle. What year is it? A person joked on Twitter. Subscribe to the channel for more news.